Or Scott, would you like to say a few words?
Thank you very much. Let me first start my thoughts and my comments with Senator Fetterman. I think we should take a moment and just pray for his health.
Thank you.
I know that he was hospitalized, and it's important for us to recognize the stress that puts on his family and on himself. So if we could have 5 seconds of silence so we can pray for him. Thank you.
Thank you.
Just a quick